Hello, fellow Arats. Old Age, Chapter 11. How is there laughter? How is there joy, as this world is always burning? Do you not seek a light, ye who are surrounded by darkness? Look at this dressed-up lump, covered with wounds, joined together, sickly, full of many schemes, but which has no strength, no hold. This body is wasted, full of sickness and frail. This heap of corruption breaks to pieces. Life indeed ends in death. After one has looked at these gray bones, thrown away like gourds in the autumn, what pleasure is there left in life? After a stronghold has been made of the bones, it is covered with flesh and blood, and there dwell in it old age and death, pride and deceit. The brilliant chariots of kings are destroyed. The body also approaches destruction, but the virtue of good people never approaches destruction. Thus do the good say to the good. A man who has learned little grows old like an ox. His flesh grows, but his knowledge does not grow. Looking for the maker of this tabernacle, I have run through a course of many births, not finding him. And painful is birth again and again. But now, maker of the tabernacle, thou hast been seen. Thou shalt not make up this tabernacle again. All thy rafters are broken. Thy ridge pole is sundered. The mind approaching the eternal nirvana has attained to the extinction of all desires. Men who have not observed proper discipline and have not gained wealth in their youth perish like old herons in a lake without fish. Men who have not observed proper discipline and have not gained wealth in their youth lie like broken boughs sighing after the past. Old age. Let us meditate upon the chapter on old age.